do this. The environ meter is detecting activity. Which lives within the walls. There, definite activity in that area of the cottage. This could be orb activity, but how to differentiate between dust and possible supernature? An orb. activity in that area of the cottage.
Nigel.
Lucy? Where are you?
Knock knock.
I'm sorry.
Alex is on the case. They've sealed the beach.
I know. Are you okay? It was a bit traumatic earlier.
As fine as I can be. I just want answers.
Yes. How about an experiment?
With your gadgets, the Haddon gadgets.
Shall we get started?
I'll man the cameras, you scout about.
Do you know what you're looking for?
Anything unexplainable, I guess. Bear with me.
Good luck. Nothing ventured. Lucy, anything on the surveillance?
There's a mild source, but it's very weak. Charge with power. You can sense it in the air.
Thank you.
there anybody there? Am I alone in this place?
Who are you? What are you?
Show me you are here.
Something on the wooden beam, on the balcony camera. Quick, come and see.
Look, there, on the beam. Is that rope?
Yes, listen.
What is it? It's glowing like phosphorescence, or...
a shape, perhaps a body. Could it be?
Take a photograph. This is proof. Proof of, I don't know, something.
No, I have a better idea. Keep watching the screen.
Did you hear that? A voice. Is the shape still visible?
Yes, I can see something, but it's weak. There's a shape, a shadow, close to your position.
Is it moving?
It's going. Who are you? What are you?
Have you ever heard an EVP before?
EVP?
Unexplainable voices recorded to otherwise blank tapes.
Let's hear it. What does it mean? Numbers?
I'm not sure. Coordinates, maybe.
But to where? Or what?
The treasure. No. Not likely. We'll have to sleep on this one.
Yes, it's been a long day. And night. I'd better make a move.
Will you be okay?
I think so. I feel better with Alex being in town.
So, I'll see you in the morning?
Yes. Beltane is upon us.
Beltane? I thought you didn't believe in that stuff.
Ha! Till tomorrow, Nigel.
Perfect. This will capture any visitors or paranormal phenomena.
Thank you.
There's something wrong with time. No substance, no time. Some of the gadgets appear to be missing. Poltergeist activity. The camera. What's this? How did that get here? What's happened to this? Ugh, the air smells rank, like rotten flesh. The water was stagnant and still. How did that get here? The other pages appear to be blank. This must be Melina's last entry before his suicide. I don't think that could help me. What on earth is that? It's a symbol. But I have no idea what it means. Hmm?
buy a ticket for Mayday Raffle.
The building is closed. Happy May Day, Mr. Tawny.
Bob, please. And yes, it's a fine May Day.
That's a fine looking pig.
It's a hog roast, traditional in these parts.
I'll have to try some later today. Have you spoken with Nanny Noah at all?
Not as yet, but once this lot's had their fill, I'm gonna go over and offer her some pork.
Yeah? I can imagine she liked a bit of crackling, too.
Oh, yes, that she does. May Day and all that.
I'll let you enjoy May Day.
Yeah, you too, lad. Go find her.
I think I'll pass on a local delicacy. Judy shows have been banned.
That's the way to do it. Oh, what a pretty. Oh, what a pretty.
Hello there. Happy May Day.
It's glorious. The sky is so blue.
Any news from Alex, the detective?
Still at the net hut. Forensics are all over it.
Any nightmares after last night?
No, oddly. I found it, well, quite spiritual.
Is that a pun?
No, not at all.
Will you be around later tonight?
Reese is announcing the Saxton Snappers result.
In the Bear? I wouldn't miss it for the world.
Okay, I'll see you there.
It's a date. Can you promise me a real ghost, Lucy?
Ironic, isn't it? Step right up for the fright of your life.
That was the worst ghost train ever.
Oh, Nigel, you wound me.
The fair is now open on Saxton Shore.
wonderful.
It's come together beautifully.
Shame about the Punch and Judy.
Oh, I know. Ghastly, isn't it? Misogynistic rubbish.
I'm guessing that Mr. Gruel is hidden under there somewhere.
This horrible man, he's insane.
Have you tried the ghost train?
No, I can't say I have.
Do you think I'll find my fortune here?
You may be in luck. Seek your destiny.
Mayday's here. Do you feel a change?
Yes, I do. There's a new scent on the air. The long days of summer are around the corner and all shall be anew. The pale moon, pale gold lady has come amongst us.
Time for me to go.
Be careful, Nigel. Remember your reading. Not all is as it seems.
You are a man of many talents, Professor Rugel.
You've discovered my secret identity.
Why are you working on the art stall?
Fundraising, of course. The museum can't survive on goodwill alone.
What's the first prize for the raffle? Art?
Well spotted, Nigel. Your information regarding Nicholas Gurney inspired me to dig deeper.
So I was right. The Tree of Crows is Gurney's work.
Not only his work, but his last enigma. I spent the last evening gazing upon the painting. There's something peculiar about it.
There's a pattern hidden within the brushstrokes?
Yes. How did you know that?
I believe Gurney was seeking the lost crown. I hear there was a robbery at the museum.
Yes, from right under our noses. A thief nabbed old spider telescope in the most ingenious fashion. We're not dealing with some common working class filcher. But why the telescope? It's one of the least valuable exhibits. Why steal it?
Perhaps it had sentimental value to someone?
Or perhaps someone needed it for another purpose, Mr. Danbury. I'm not overly worried about its safety. I think it's probably in safe hands.
Yeah, I'm sure you're right.
As long as the telescope makes its way back to the museum, I shan't investigate further.
I fear that I'm digging myself in too deep.
That girl Lucy, she seems like someone to keep you on the straight and narrow.
I worry about the curse, the legends, and the suicides. Even you said that some things should be left as they are.
Do what you feel is right. Follow your instincts. If Nicholas Gurney sought the crown, he must have had a good reason. Perhaps it's in danger, or close to destruction. Perhaps not all is as it seems.
I need to think, Professor. I feel I'm getting close to the end. But the end of what? Or whom?
Calm yourself, boy. All will become clear.
May I ask you about something else?
Yes.
Is the museum closed all day?
Yes. Even bookworms need a holiday. And it's May Day.
Have a good day, Professor.
You too, my boy. You too.
Be sure to try Bob Tawney's delicious facts.
Hello, Morgan? Morgan Mankle? Or is it Mystic Morgan today?
Yes.